An unannounced appearance by John Major only added to the excitement at today's lavish ceremony. Dean Burton of Thamesmead was there in his sharpest suit. Britain's bravest 150 children were honoured. Dean, who's seven, praised for the constant care he's given his 2.5-year-old sister, Sally Ann. She has cystic fibrosis. The nomination came from his grandmother.
He is a great help to his mum, and he really adores that baby. And as I say, all the time he's around, no harm will come to her.
12-year-old Sophie Riley from Barnes has lost her sight and ability to walk, but she's not deterred.
I started learning Braille last year, and I find it really easy to read now.
It's inspiring to people who have difficulties in their own lives in the way that they should treat them, and it's inspiring to the rest of us who actually have good lives.
Some very brave and wonderful children who fought against incredible odds.
I shall be very surprised if we don't get through today without the tear. It often happens, the choking up of the absolutely amazing.
And the Prime Minister said he was moved by the stories he'd heard.
It is very encouraging when one sees what they've done, what they care about, what they're prepared to believe in and work for.